Let's go, come on, Cameron. Let's go find a shop. Oh, are those Where are you, Patrick? Or where are you, Cameron?
How
Come on,
doing?
come on, Cameron
How
Coon.
doing?
Okay, win.
Doing high.
Hey.
How doing?
I'm about to fill your butthole, my love juice.
What? Actually, the correct terminology is love nectar.
And nurses.
Oh, hello, Cameron. Hello, is that Quality Boomer?
Oh my god, is that Spike? I forgot your name, Ivor. Or alright, let me change up some of my weapons.
Wait, let me see if I can follow you in this one. Hold up. Wait. My ears burn. Oh, my savior. You got a big helmet on you. Alright, well.
You know what else is big?
Your brain.
The American debt crisis.
Yeah. 34 trillion or something? Let me grab a vehicle. Let me grab a
Oh, this
vehicle.
person needs help.
Oh, yeah, I kind of shot him earlier. Without remorse.
Want to test out this brand new shovel launcher?
Mine. What are you doing to him?
May have fewer options
testing out my shovel
grocery
launcher.
shopping in the future. Another national chain of grocery stores is filing
Ow.
for asked if this was an indicator of a
You flop.
Help.
Help
No.
me!
Help. Help me, please. No, help me. Oh my god, my
I love
savior.
how your helmet literally turns red with just the blood.
Here, I'll get back. Oh man, the gun.
You throw it back. Oh, God forbid you shoot me. Oh my god. What have
Oh,
you
oh
done?
no,
What have you
we're
done?
fine. We're fine. We're fine.
I don't think so.
We're fine. We're okay.
I'm
Ow.
clinging to life.
Here, I'll revive you.
Thank you very much.
Ooh, a dead
What?
cultist.
Oh.
I said, ooh, look, a dead cultist.
Ooh. Loot. I think I'll go grab it again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Second try, second try. Second try is charm.
Jump
Oh
shot,
yeah, I see
nigga.
how they all have planes you were
Yeah.
talking about.
Just
Alright,
leave him
let's
there.
try this again.
Yeah. Let's see. Let's go to
Oh yeah, I could probably shoot this plane down with this.
perhaps. Oh, there's a prepper stash over here. Let's go. I'm gonna let's go to that. To shoot that guy.
Hey, 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 it's okay! Just let it all out!
Patrick, please.
Shoot the frog up.
What a waste of car!
Yo, where are we going?
Where the road takes us.
We're not on the road.
Yo, check this sh- Ooh!
You just killed a moo moo.
Don't worry, I have you to milk.
Oh. That's. Damn, that's war. That's war,
It's fine,
dude.
it's fine. We live life on the edge, and I'm about to come.
Which what?
You know, I unironically clicked on a Joe Rogan podcast video. Today was his 2000th episode. Guess what he was wearing? They were all wearing fursuits.
He just
12 Kruger.
Wait, that's an innocent civilian. Uh-oh. Oh, you just killed the innocent civilian. Grenade! I shall enter the premises. What do we got here? Cameron, search the area for a key. We must search for a key.
Ow.
I'm probably gonna try to platinum this game. I don't know about the arcade trophies. I might have to boost that with people.
No, yeah, that's one of the reasons why I didn't like fully commit to platinuming this game. It's all because of arcade.
Look! Cameron, there's a plane! 9/11! 9/11! 9/11! Follow me!
Button.
Follow me to the promised land!
Joe Biden! Wake up! I need living.
Joe Biden!
Just look at me, Hector!
Huh?
Oh, there's a turkey following you, Dalen. There's a turkey following you.
Man, fuck you! Oh, is this Nyx out here already? With the funny gun on it? Oh, it is back.
Oh, Dalen, did you hear that, Anthony and Ian bought Smosh back?
Yeah, I saw that yesterday. Are you in, honey bun?
Yeah.
Off we go. Oh, is that a plane in there? There's a plane up there. I just saw a plane. Oh, wait, did it despawn? Fuck. Where'd he go? Oh, he's gone.
So, like, whose regions have you been assaulting?
I've just been assaulting John.
Ah.
He doesn't like it very much. Look, yes! Yes.
Oh my god, yes.
Oh, there's another porter over here. There's another prepper stash. Okay, let me come to this and then we could do another mission. I just want to get perk points.
Alright. Dalen, no.
I just wanted to blow them up.
Don't crash. Holy no. It's very scenic up here.
Yeah. How about down here? Here we go. Okay, that was not supposed to happen. That was not supposed to happen. Oh boy.
I just freaking died.
Oh boy. It's not like GTA, you can't just stay upside down. I just learned that the hard way. Why am I nose diving?
Do you think, like, anybody in, like, Joseph's, like, family just, like, looks out their window and sees us doing stupid crap?
Yeah.
And they're just like, what the hell is wrong with this child?
That would be so silly. That's, like, so silly. That's so silly. That's, it's like Groundhog Day all over again. Alright. Actually, let me make this exciting. I have to follow. You know how they have, like, the convoy stuff?
Yeah.
Like the trucks and shit with the guns. Okay, they're over there right now. Destroy John's trucks in the east. Okay. Where is that? Let me see.
Yeah, Yo, a 1915's third class passenger, restless spirit, about to give a billionaire a full Titanic experience.
Oh my god. Alright, there he is, there he is. Oh crap, I forget that's not. Alright. Let's go. Can you even do anything back there?
What? No, can I can't do anything.
Is there a...
I can't do anything but watch.
Is there a plane that it lets the passenger shoot?
I'm not sure.
Why are we going so slow? Alright. Do you see what I have marked?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, why is the game... Oh yeah, it keeps. Did it do this for you? Where
Tails,
it was like,
it's stuck
on my. It's like, oh, where are you? Oh, why are you on the ground? What the hell happened? Why are you on the ground?
I injected because you were lagging. I thought we were going to crash.
Oh no, it does that sometimes. To load, it just slows down the game to load in the assets. Quick, Cameron, do you see where I am? Cameron, where are you?
I'm fighting for my life right now.
Run, Cameron! Cameron, come! Come, Cameron, come! Let me reverse. I'm reversing. I guess we're gonna take over this...
Oh god, that's a heavy dude.
I guess we're... Are we taking over this outpost now?
Help me!
I think we're taking over this outpost now. Reinforcements have been called.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there was a heavy guy.
Dalen, help me.
What the fuck? Ow.
Dalen, help. Help me, please.
I got you, homie.
Yay, thank you.
I wasn't planning on liberating this, but hey, here we are. Burning holy fire! Stop trying to run me over. He's still alive? Damn. Alright, cool. Oh, what the-
Ow.
I need assistance. Oh, yeah. Okay, well, that was, that works.
Yeah, that works.
I hope the plane doesn't despawn. Yeah, it does that. It'll, like, the game will stop to load in, like, the assets, like, the trees and shit sometimes. I don't know why it does that. Yeah, when it started loading again, I just saw your, like, body just, fly to the ground. What the hell? Yo! They just made the hardest cow transition ever. Make a cow transition.
Why did they go so hard on the cow transition, dude?
I just got a tractor with like, the plane despawn. Damn. Wait, did it? Oh yeah. Fuck, man. Oh wait, no, it's over here. They just moved it.
Oh my god, I gotta get my shovels.
Someone just called me the cow whisperer. Yo, you wanna get pranked, Cameron?
What do you mean?
Your body keeps like moving a little bit. Alright.
Do you like my For Honor shirt?
Oh, that's so quirky. I have the funny Assassin's Creed. Guys, I'm like Assassin. I'm like, get it? Because like from Assassin's Creed.
Oh, I have a pipe bomb.
That'd be a shame if that were to, you know, detonate. I don't know if I can lift off from here.
I would never do something like that. I would never blow up the plane for a funny bit.
I don't know if I have enough room to lift off.
You have enough room to lift off. Just go down the road.
Oh. Am I in the air right now?
Yeah, you're in the air.
Oh. I kind of drove off the tree.
You know, if it works, it works, but...
Let's go destroy these guys. Let's blow them up. Blow up their pussy. What was I trying to do? Whee! Look! Meow! You come here often?
Oh, no, take one, please.
You come here often?
I guess so.
I love flying till the plane stalls, and then I wingsuit out. I need to destroy one more silo in this area? Bet, where is it? Is there something over there? What could possibly be over here? Nothing important.
I think this is our outpost.
Yo, guys, I got audio from the, audio. Alright. From the missing Titanic sub. The cult's got the Widowmaker locked up at the grain elevator.
I don't remember that from the movie. Who said that? Oh, don't worry, the game is just loading. Don't jump out, Cameron. Don't jump out, Cameron.
Why is the plane spinning?
I don't know,
my
there we
God.
Go. Oh look, there's a silo. Shut up. Alright, let's shoot these guys. Oh, my missile didn't fire. That's cool. Oh, we're experiencing turbulence. We're experiencing turbulence.
A whole bunch of turbulence.
There's a whole bunch of turbulence.
A whole bunch of turbulence. Ladies and gentlemen, strap in your seatbelts. There's about to be some turbulence.
Partner was the we're smoking. We are smoking. Oh boy.
Oh no.
There's. Are you okay, Cameron?
No, I died.
Does it hurt?
Yeah.
Oh, I got a trophy hitting it off.
Oh yeah, I got the same.
We're hitting it off, Cameron. We're hitting it off.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Look, he's performing Negromancy. He's about to summon a black fellow. Oh, what the?
Oh. Oh, we're in the plane.
Oh, hey there. That's interesting. Okay. That's new.
Oh, the plane's charred.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Far Cry 5 creepypasta.
Yeah. I got an idea. Follow me, partner. Can we both get in this?
No, here, I'll just ride on top.
Alright. Maybe here. Try him from the back? Oh.
Don't crash.
Don't crash. Hopefully,
yay.
I don't, wait a minute, that truck over, I think I made a collision.
Oh, I need med packs. What the hell? Why is
it yeah. Loading? Fast traveling to the airport. We're gonna try again! Oh boy, here we are. Back where it all began.
Yeah. Can I fly the boat? Can I fly the boat?
You could fly the boat. Let me see if there's a plane that has an actual, like...
Yay, I can fly the boat. Are you in town?
No, I'm looking at I'm looking at the planes. If it loads, you know, I wish it would load. I wish it would load. I'm gonna blow my load. I'm gonna blow my load if the plane doesn't load. The plane's not loading. Alright, I'm coming. What if I just... Can I just, like, stand the... Oh. Hold up. What if I just... look! Just lift off! Can you see me? Hi!
Oh, yeah, you're on the side.
Okay, lift off! Hi, how you doing?
My god, hi.
Oh my god, hi.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? This is so effective.
I'm just waiting for you to fall off.
You come here often?
Hey, stop shooting my plant.
Look what I have in my hand. Look at this thing. Uh oh. The game is loading, and I have the dynamite in my hand. Oh, okay. Alright, we're good. Hey, I'm still here. It's just loading all the stuff very slow. Are you, like, stopped as well?
No.
Oh. Is my character just stopped?
Yeah, kinda. You're just, like, chilling.
Cool. I wish it would load. Alright, cool. Oh. What the?
Why am I in the air?
Oh. I mean, that's what planes usually... Oh, I'm falling. Interesting. I'm wing shooting now. I think I fell off the plane. At least we're close to the convoy.
John's trucks are invisible. Where are they?
They're right there. I'm throwing dynamite.
Ow.
We didn't destroy them, we just killed everyone. Ouch! Oh, look at this guy. Knife attack. Hello there, sir. Would you like to give us this car?
God damn it, I just installed a new
car. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god! Why would you do that?
Yeah, let me drive.
Alright.
Can I drive?
Sure. Let me actually do a story mission this time. Let me get a stun. Oh, the Widowmaker! No, if we could get the funny truck. You like what you see?
Sorry, I'm wearing underwear. Oh.
Can you see up my skirt? Is the car dead?
No, I'm just taking the loads.
You're just admiring the view.
No, you're wearing like a boxer shorts or something. Or no, you're wearing like pants. Is that dynamite?
No. This is a proximine.
Wait a minute, Dale, no, think about this, man.
What if I jump? Duh! I'm coming. Alright. Oh, look at that black bear. Fuck you.
Oh, dude, I can't control for much longer. I haven't gone 5 seconds without crashing, man. I got.
Where the hell are you going? Jesus Christ. Why are the tires all, like, buttered up? Oh, there are men here. There are unhappy men.
Ow.
Oh.
I didn't have any med back still, no. I'm burning.
You're kind of exploding a lot over here.
Damon, help me. Damon, free me from my purgatory.
There's a pig on the loose.
Damon, help.
Hi there. I'm on fire, I think.
Thank you.
Shut up.
Dylan, I think you should play the video.
We're actually fighting cultists right now. I don't have time for your little shenanigans.
Well, you always have time for shenanigans.
Why are my options so, like...
Man, fuck you. Wait, is there a prepper stash here as well? Wait, what is this? Oh, there's a prepper stash. Yo, Cameron, come over here.
Oh.
I didn't realize there was a stash over here. Search area. Alright. Oh, is there a beehive in here? Oh, there is.
Oh, nice.
You should pit that. Hold up. Oh, let's try it.
Ow.
I set up the prox mine in there.
The bees hurt.
Don't worry, I set off the prox mine. It should be all good up here. Alright. Climb over it.
Oh no, homie set off the prox mine.
What is over here? Nothing. Jump down! Oh! There's another beehive. Oh god. Hold up. Prox mine. Alright, we good. Oh, look at this. Safe, alright. Wait, where the hell do we... You're in my way, sir. I think we go over this box. What is this? Ammo, alright. Where do we, what direction do we go now? Yeah, look up. There we go.
Oh, my eyes hit you.
Oh, here's this. Here are the goods.
Yeah.
There's money. There's perk points. I got a gold medalist skin. Grace Armstrong. Alright, let me look at my perks. Master 2004. Blaster. Primal Mastery, Auto Repair, I'll save it for Auto Repair, alright. Use Zipline. Oh, and we can go right where we need to go. We're gonna go right in the hole. Oh, you missed. Oh, I missed too. Damn. Ouch. My legs. Do you wanna drive the, funny? I guess I'm driving the funny.
Oh, my shovel broke.
Oh. Get in. Ramp through the rope. Oh, this is gonna be... This is just like GTA 5. What the fuck? Damn! Cycle vehicle weapons? Oh. Okay, that might be my fault. I might have set off a prox alarm. Did you see it go flying out the window?
Yeah, I saw it go flying out the window.
I thought that was... I thought... Because it said to swap vehicle weapons, so I was like, oh wait, can I just press this and then it starts shooting? Nope. That's unfortunate. Hey, look, now we know.
You want... Yeah, now we know.
That was a learning experience. Alright. So which button do I use to... I'm waiting for, like, the thing to show up on the top left corner where it's like, press this to do this. How do I fire, then? Shoot is L1. Oh. Oh, alright. This is such a peaceful day.
Yeah.
You took back the Widowmaker. Cult's gonna throw everything at you now. Ram it right back down their fucking throats.
Why does he have speakers in the back of his car?
They have all music.
Yes. It's like the Lego movie. They have a sweatshop for making giant stereo radio. Like speakers. Man, fuck you. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, I love
this. We have bogeys behind us.
Can you look? Are you able to turn around all the way, or does the truck not light you?
I'm able to turn around and move.
Oh, you know who I should make a... Hold up. I hope we don't blow up right now. You're gonna be my buddy. I'm gonna make Nick. No, I'm using Nick as my higher gun for hire.
I thought I was your gun for hire.
No, you're my best friend for hire. See, I'm just using him as a tool. I mean, I could use you as, you know, I could use you as a tool as well. Plane! Oh, don't worry. Nick's got the helicopter. Look at the back of the truck. Turn around a little bit, like, in the interior of the truck. Look in the interior of the truck. Just a big-ass American flag. Excuse me.
I love how over the top this game is sometimes. Do you notice the little...
Oh, what the fuck? They're just deer! I just ran over a family of deer!
Do you notice the dashboards, American flag too? And the little sunblockers as well.
Yeah, but they just the American flag.
Stars and stripes on.
I hope I'm not stuck. Man, fuck you. Why is there just like random deer in the middle of the road?
Because there can be.
Yeah. Oh yeah, there's Nick, he's in the plane up there. Oh, there's the helicopter. Skirt! Turn! How did they have this much time to set up the roadblocks? What the hell?
Bro, they're just built different, man.
That's crazy. That's wacky and wild.
Yeah, I should really get my flamethrower. Next time we go to a shop, I should get my flamethrower.
I think next time we go to the shop, you should get your flamethrower. Oh, look, yeah. The cows. They're in the road. Oh, boy. They're all dead now. Yeah, just shoot them there. God forbid my partner is detected. That would be unfortunate.
That would be very unfortunate.
Look, helicopter. I saw a little bit of flame.
Ow.
Shut up. Fuck you. Oh, hey, look, there's a plane. What the fuck? It's been such a peaceful ride.
Yeah. Imagine we just fall into a river and die.
That would be so silly. And sad.
Patrick, are you still alive?
That's the wrong side of the ramp. Oh. Oh boy. Oh boy, wow, we're not doing too good. Watch his drift. Nice. We're here. Oh, fuck. Oh. Not yet. We're here. It's parked. Talk to Mary May. Oh, my bad. I instinctively just shot. I gotta say, deputy. Come on, we need to speak to her.
Thanks, appreciate that.
Hi! Boom. I said didn't boom, chicka boom.
Shut up.
As I was saying, get shot immediately.
Thanks. What the hell happened?
can't even speak to her. Let me. Oh my god. Let me speak to you.
Holy shit! I can't. Why did somewhere else spell that?
Would you cut that out? What the hell is wrong with you?
Oh, I'm wanted on this poster.
Rad's pretty smooth, don't it?
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
I'm wanted on this poster.
Wait a minute.
Have you seen this man?
Oh, I gotta say, deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure.
I feel like you're about to throw that bat. just that angle of you, like, standing behind her. Don't. Wait a minute. What the hell? Why did you take so long to fall down?
I'm okay. Shit, what was I saying?
Cut that out, will you? When will you learn?
No.
As I was saying, you definitely got the grit to handle.
Man, fuck you. Man, you fucked up for that one, bro. You fucked up for that.
My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use what? The Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask.
I think that was her final line of dialogue.
What the hell happened? In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know.
Let her speak! She's just staring at you! Oh my, it would be a shame if someone got a flamethrower and burnt her alive.
It would be a real shame if someone got a flamethrower.
I'm okay, thanks. Sorry, where was I?
She gets like dementia every single time she dies. Oh, there we go. What? G-mod moment. What the hell? What the- Man, fuck you!
Goddamn! Christ
Almighty! Help! Help! Help me! Help!
I need help here!
Who the hell's screaming, help me?
Help
me!
Help me!
I hope he turns around and actually, you know. Dear Lord. Uh-oh.
My god, it's Nick Rye.
Nick, no! What did you do to Nick?
Cameron, our farm is gone. Some other guy.
Oh no.
Cameron, why'd you kill Nick? What did he do to you? Oh, there's a man coming.
I can be the only one.
Oh, there's really nothing you could do back here. This is really lonely and sad. Oh.
It's okay, I'm keeping you company.
Oh, yeah. I can see the back of your balding forehead.
Shut up.
That doesn't make sense, actually.
Alright, get out. We're here.
Alright.
We're here.
Wait a minute. Wait a fucking minute! See,
they
if I jump out.
Up.
truck!
You were supposed to jump out, man. We're
sorry.
Here.
I forgot. If you, like, jump out at the last second before a plane crash, you'll be fine. Because you'll just stop moving.